but I got all the Adam in the city, pal, and I ain't shy about you. And now, I'm Jake the Taker out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
Daddy in search of fun. I would suggest you be finding a dead one. One of turning you into one of those disgusting dead. The only way to get through that door containment room is to have a little one open it for you. And they will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big stinking brutes. Little ones to imprint to certain smells, the pheromone. But this is not like putting on a sweatshirt. There will be three industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be thrown to you like a bee-to honey. You will have to gather three pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
The parasite needs 3 days.
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little ones.
You monster. Where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies, repulsive creatures.
Don't fucking judge me!
I'll admit Fontaine showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business. But the man really never understood the saying. Hiding those little girls beneath the bushes. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machine. And they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words. Presented properly, those little sisters are marketing gold.
Find your wound.